Deep in the misty mountains of the Ecuadorian jungle lies a fascinating new project. The Mirador Industrial Copper Mine, developed by the Chinese capital-backed Ecuacorriente, will bring multiple social benefits and sustainable development to previously isolated communities.
Beneficios han sido múltiples. En realidad, pues desde que nosotros comenzamos a trabajar, empresa y comunidad, pues nos hemos beneficiado en diferentes formas.
The project has become a symbol of the cooperation between China and Ecuador and has given a big boost to the local economy.
Bueno, sabemos que se han generado aproximadamente 3,000 puestos de trabajo. También cómo se ha generado mano de obra indirecta, ya que al tener un proyecto de esta magnitud, todos nos beneficiamos. O sea, se ha dinamizado el sector del comercio.
The mine is operated by Ecuacorriente and is being financed with capital from a Chinese consortium formed by China Railway Construction Company and Tongling Nonferrous Metals Group Company. The mining group is always looking to give back, providing infrastructure and educational opportunities to the communities around the mine. It also tries to protect the natural environment as much as possible. Ecuacorriente's president, Hu Jiandong, says that the company has tried over the years to preserve the environment, support communities, and keep communication open with local authorities.
Haciendo la recuperación de vegetación y también lo que es la recuperación de animales que pueden ser afectados durante el desbroce. Desbroce comprendemos que es la extracción de todo el material vegetal, en este caso como árboles, arbustos y las hierbas.
The Mirador project is considered strategic for the development of Ecuador and marks a milestone in the country's industrial mining history. Construction on the project will be finished by the end of the year.